and I look forward to this every year. So this is keep your hands on that. These are the not yet Grass Star members of neither the Country Music Hall of Fame nor the Grand Ole Opry, but including an emerging baritone vocalist. You have to figure out which one. In honor of a friend who doesn't get here every year, I'm going to ask this question. Are you ready to boogie? The new album is Black Sheep, Yonder Mountain String Band.
Good evening, String Summit. It sure does feel pretty good to be back home again. Just like run like hell in that direction. I'm sure we'll be fine. So we are Yonder Mountain String Band, and welcome to the String Summit 2015 Hornings Hideout. It feels like we're about to play our first notes of music for this whole thing, and it feels like 3 days of the festival have come and gone already. It's been trippy. That's what it's felt like. Half that's my fault. Thank you very much, everybody. Won't you please make welcome Adam Angela on the sixth string guitar.
Thank you, Ben. You're welcome, Adam.
Aw, you guys are so cute.
True.
Misty Frame 30.
perhaps making your acquaintance tonight for the second time, we'd like to introduce you to Jacob Jolliffe on the mandolin.
Thank you.
very fortunate. We've gotten to do a lot of things that bluegrass bands don't usually get a chance to do.
Yeah!
We're lucky folks. And one of those things that we get to do is we get to play a venue called Red Rocks. Which is tied with this place for the greatest venue in America.
I got a ship to sail, bird in the hand of
else he'll lose his voice for the weekend. As he did about a year ago.